started the album process right after Crybaby was released. Melodies and singing whatever melodies naturally came out.
And all of the...
Like, I got to actually bring her to life. She was just like such a strong, a bit dark.